Hello and welcome to the Quibber channel. I am Jason, your host. I hope you're having fun. I hope you have a good day. I hope you're having a reason to smile. I'm just working through a few bits and pieces around the house. Because as you know, this month a lot of things have changed. I came out of my assessment with information and all of this that I could now leave the house. Not like you do, not like a normal person, not like most people do, but on a mobility scooter, if we got it right. It took a bit of evolution. We went through the idea of cars and everything else, and e-scooters and e-bikes and all these kind of things, and the mobility scooter works. I mean, this is me travelling along the industrial way past the big firms towards Trentham and towards Trentham Gardens. Something that I never thought I would ever do again. So much has changed in 1 month. And I don't like change. Autistic people do not like change, but the positives far outweigh the negatives. Still can be a bit issuey. Well, very issuey, actually. Still have problems, but we are evolving. It's as big as change. It's as big a change than when I started streaming and then evolved into using VR and then started using Discord. And after my interview with Azeal and everything came together, it's that kind of massive change. So, what's happening at the moment? I've reorganized my house because while the house safe space is very important, I did have a glut of more than I needed, even with backups. And reorganizing things was a good idea. You see, I came to the idea that during the summer, I never turn my big PC on. That's like 3-4 months where it gets turned off because I can't afford to run. The only way to make the bedroom upstairs survivable would be to turn on my air conditioning, and that would use way too much electricity. I'm hoping what's going to happen, because I aren't using as much electricity, I'll build up a buffer so when it comes to winter I can make sure that the heating can go on all the time and things like that when it's needed. So that's why I'm in the kitchen again, because the kitchen is better. Let me try and move this one. There, that's better. And so, why aren't I out on my mobility scooter at the moment? Because my mobility scooter is going to go in this week, part exchange for a Quingo. I will hopefully by the end of this week have a Quingo, which is pretty much the best mobility scooter you can get for long range. It's got a range of about 50 miles. So, how am I funding this? Well, there's another couple of things I'm getting rid of. The first is my massive network attached storage. I love it, but once again, I cannot keep it turned on during the summer. It isn't about the power for that. It's about it pumps out a large amount of heat into my server cupboard. And there's other things in the server cupboard that have to continue to run. And so I'm going to have to sell it and recreate a different kind of network attached storage. I've already got the plan in motion and everything. I'm going to be using one of my laptops as the actual control system, and then I'm going to connect. One of my laptops has a Thunderbolt connection, so I'm going to connect a few drives through that, and I will probably end up with more space. As crazy as it sounds, I'll probably end up with more like 250 terabytes of space going through a laptop. That'll end well. But yeah. So, that's one part of it. Of course, Brick Monkey was here all weekend, and that was wonderful. One of the nicest things about Brick Monkey is me and him know we've both got weirdness, we're both autistic, we both face different challenges, and that we don't have to explain ourselves. We're very honest, we're very open, he's a lovely guy. And we just chat and have fun. I introduced him to Mr. Robot because he'd never seen it. So we binge watched the first 5 episodes. We'll watch some more next time he comes down. When it comes to Brit, I don't have any kind of... My brain has accepted when he comes. I don't have to fight my brain or anything. Dogs love him as well. House always feels kind of empty when he's gone. But there's so many bits and pieces I've got to plan at the moment. I'm very much going to have to turn the house. You know how I set up that plan before where I was going to change everything to 1080p monitors and everything and that, so it isn't 4K, and then running on the budget level graphics cards, the 4060 Ti, because it can run a lot of what I need very efficiently. Well, now I can continue evolving with that. And basically all the computers in the house will be using a 1060. No, a 460. A 4060 Ti. Yeah, I am quite tired today. I should have gone to bed. But yeah. I mean, look at that journey that I went on a few days ago on Friday. Just traveling along. It's amazing. Amazing that I was able to do that. So I just wanted to let you know how things are going. I hope you're all having a wonderful, splendiferous day.